Security is a core tenet to everything that we do. When I joined Uptake, I was given the opportunity to build a security program in the right way. The organization has a risk and compliance and security audit team, a security operations function, a full cloud security team, a full secure network infrastructure team, and then we also have a team that we call threat exposure management. They monitor all of the alerts and all of the feeds and everything that comes off of all the instances, all the containers in real time, 24/7, and their charter is to triage and bucket every single alert. Those come from tools, just like many other companies have. What we do differently is that we also have a team that we call our hackers and hunters, and that team is designed to not trust any of the tools that we have currently in place, to hack us on a regular basis, daily, whether it's physical, external, internal, wireless, social engineering, phishing attacks. They launch all sorts of attacks against our employees and against our environments on a regular basis. Now on the flip side, we also have the hunters, and their job is to also not trust any of the alerting systems and all the technology that's designed to detect when there's a new piece of malware running in the environment, and to think like an attacker as well and dive deep into systems where they may contain critical data, where there's sensitive information, where there are high profile employees. And that team's job is to operate that on a regular basis and continuously do that throughout the environment so that we get ahead of the problem. And so by proactively hacking our environment on a regular basis to uncover vulnerabilities that our tools aren't able to uncover, and then proactively hunting for threats in our environment, we're able to improve our security on a continuous basis.